You know, when I was growing up, I had issues with my weight. And when I look back on the pictures, they're actually, I wasn't very big. But in my mind, I was big because I was looking at magazines and I was looking at other people and thinking, you're really skinny, I want to be like you. And you spend a few years thinking, will I ever be slim? I tried all the diets, I'd done everything. And then one day, I'd done this thing where I just got on with life. I started to get hobbies, I started to join clubs, I started to meet people, travel a lot. Before you know it, your weight is no longer an issue because you're living your life. And then one day you go to a shop and you try and you think, I'd like to have that size in size 12. And they say, no, you're size 16. And then you go, okay, if you got it, because you've got so many things to live for. And I don't want to waste my time thinking that I just want to be slim all my life. There's so much to live for. And I know that young people out there, you're getting a lot of issues around magazines, trying to be this, trying to be that. You know what? You'll pass this phase. And then when you get older, you'll look back on this time and think, you know what? That was a waste of time wanting to be something that I couldn't be, which is slim. Now I'm living my life.